see you and you came and told me that, why, your friend, is it going crazy? Now I'm saying, going crazy because I'm wearing this. Auntie, I'm preaching to people. God sent me that I should go and preach to people so that they will change with this kind of dresses. And you are telling me that me, I'm preaching, you know, I should go and wear that kind of filter thing. I can't wear. So no, 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 no. Then if you be like that, then me and you will cut or you will not come to my house again. Now I say, me, cry these days, I don't have time. If you call me that I should come and visit you. Me, I don't have time. Because nobody told me that I should go and wear that naked dress. And what I'm wearing too, nobody instructed me that I should wear it. It's the Spirit of God who chose my dress for me. So it's that one I wear, because the body, the skin is mine. It's not for somebody. So you can wear your own. Let me wear my own. Now me dey miss all feeling change. Discouragement ni be brave by it, but ena dana me can say, one share one recently cry or massacre no. Movie actress for any movie who share azo kono money adi azo kona ni di ba ko dance no di mama G. Or such an ma will be a one says I wear no mean free so it in the azoko or ye evangelim. What shall we ya utimu say nyame ne touching and casano? Nya maybe obu ye no majay. Say nyami ankasa etach uni nyami ankasa nya inka because aha me by me nimu. Man shon wed you so maintain one kakura da na me crano, me ni tama edit ye sa nyami nyami asemon because na me pe. Media ni ye cool so don yum I don't na e remind me me nyama nyama. Pardon yum, say, Selenion, moon you me, hey,
Rihanna,
Selenion,
Rihanna, you crow,
are you, and I'm sorry. Rihanna, no more dear, in your mania may, he's our cool, you know, and the manager, because I know, no, oh yes, I'm not a bear, madam, per man fat, you call ye. Sign your one, I may pay. Me was for any sign your man in your men peculate ye in Namakutia preaching. But it may tremble my yassi to 2 men soon. Ebobo mi ama kwaji obi kron no so or high more than me God mi ko ja enough ni se me na na ma na nyame se wura ha na mi wura ha pa enemi ni enti no se wo nyame ta chi obi a e very hard say say nipa ne beko e beko ba no matter how nyama o ebe si no because nyama bebre si ye abra na mi wo nyame me ba asori nyina ye wa asori danki to am me da toilet so but man ka da e na na toilet ne so am da na ha me I'm feeling joy. Me baso ni eto nwa me to be. Me se be. Me kura na me sole ntem ba be prapra. E be siesie kwa na nyame se me siesia. Ti me sole ntem na ma me ni sika. Ti me sole by 4 na ma sole. Ne ma nante a fi ba bi a me wona ba ha. Na me yeso ama nante saa dia kwa. Ne mani je se ei. Ene me na nyame ama me kwa me so me siesie ni fie yi. Ti abra me pre nyame se rade. Me ni se fi die bi wo me ho ankasa. Enke kan wa die bi wo me ho ankasa. Na abra me pra sori dem dia sori dem ejina ho ama me. Abra me cleaning ewrade ade bia wo me ho a enkoye no ewrade me cleaning mo abofo so mo ye cleaners in cleaning me na me plasa kosi se me hu se ampa nyame aba ba me hu adwuma enchi no onyakopon taachi wa nyama bebre obete but ya mpa se nyame na taachi wa wonka sa we are reject me me kwa cause enye nipa na wo som eye nyame
but sometimes no ko se last say woman e frere wa
yeah
o ka se na fere ho abo
ene die ehu bo se ohun se sa woman no minim ne so o se nkom e na ne nkom se bia o se bia nso bam eti moment o ka se aden maame no wo mo ho na wote mum wo mo ho na wote no ma fa o se wo baba se woni se me so me ya o maame die ana re fi ni ma ya me so ma da bi mi re fi me kai ai me so me ya o maame me kura na nka me kura beti me afre wo se brama so dem na bra beke cancel he me say radio station be bra friend tv station friend me say me me nyame adwuma but me de sa animu hwehwe ne mpɛ nti wo maame no kokɔ radio station tv station me ya frɛ me amenkɔ
na
me
mpɛ ne brɛ ni na ye die
me nkɔ na me so me ba ne wo nti me kura me ni mu nti bibi ni a e se me kura na me frɔ ma
nyame na wo sa de ne kan ye na wo sa frɛ
me
sa
me no nyame bi sɛ hu hia me nti me catch us ensem na aka de deep pa be very careful because na ni nche na want che won kwanso enya won ba ti ye bi sise eh den de maami ye hu because onu ohun nya ma o ka ba mu ti na fim eh efe na we sin agu me but won won se nwanwa nyame adwuma ne ye wo bia ni wisdom nyame dia ma no na na ukru wisdom dia de bia me ka se wo maami dia nyame nya o kese abra bi tutu me ka ba mfat me wa asori nyina me yo ka won sa na me ma wednesday asori wednesday bia me ko preach but moment o ka se me wage ankora wo pe na fam me sha tare nkora ne nu aduan kom se bu fa si wo e pe tututu na mi si ya be bomb pe bi fire fire say eh yarade e o se an me videos ni me picture no obi e be kra be twe a strong spirit be twe na mo dia ko deep camp akọ ye ye nyam se eh ti mi dim le ka ba ni ye fa na me fa me ti me ka tọ so oh hwiniwa ho pe na me ye han se me ma me se hwiniwa e na ma me ye han iti no eh a se bo mini ka mini ba so dem ha
se me twu bia so so ma so
Wednesday dia na me ma
odene ho
free ho na me so me Wednesday me ba ah free ho na me
dia betimi no ba twu ba
ah Wednesday me ba because o ka asem because before no ne be ka no na madamfo bi so afre me ono so keka sa nyema ni bia no ono so de ne dia be boss ono so de boss ma me kra na ya najo ni ya pon eyi a eya najo a
mi
iti e ma adua ni nyina yi me me dan fat man na miti na me pentam say Wednesday no ade beti ebedu na medwale
eh ade nya me juma you see serving God has become a torment some people you see moon who are you lucky there are some people that from the situation they are coming from and when they got to the church the man of God the man of God himself slept with them they really nyame de ma basa God Bible says nyame enpa wo maya tin ma God brought them but they went to the wrong hands and then nyame ko foni wo da out of their deliverance no obi say nyame ni pa ni report at age when I think she was 14 13 and nyame ni pa man one is on she and nyame ni problem here and say they just left the girl at the chair because the man of God was about any deliverance. So they left the girl at the chair and the woman went home thinking that oh, she's saved in the hands of the man of God. It was in the church. But one night, the man of God came to sleep with her. And one thing the man of God did is strange. The man of God just didn't sleep with her. After sleeping with her, the man of God took everything, like the sperm, everything, the water that came after. So that with these people, when they go, they sleep with you, they take the sperm and take it to do their own thing. The man of God did that to her and gave her a warning. She shouldn't tell anybody. So she couldn't tell her mother. And that has become a torment in her life. So someone like this says, "Mommy, I'll go to church." So for 15 years now, she has not going to church. Since that thing happened, you know, or no, because Muslim, that person too is not going to church. But the person is dying within because of that thing that happened 15 years ago. Or the person had encountered and said, "Mommy, this is my pain." Anytime I so because of that, she has not married. She's not ready to have anything to do with any man. And the family is also giving pressure. You are growing, you are 30. You need to get married. She said, she doesn't even want, because the moment any man come into her life, she remembers what the man of God did to her. And it's tormented her. So if somebody trusts you as a man of God, or somebody sees you as a spiritual person who is higher than them, don't kill them. Because many people are in the church, but they are dead. Obu ha, nani da aswa sapo, ni bebe ya kodin, o na mo keke. And when you open up your eyes, on finish, you know, on medicine, because even in the church.